My name is Matthew Fonda, and we are here in the TEM lab. This is the TEM machine. It is a transmission electron microscope. What this does is it shines a very high powerful electron beam through a little sample and is able to show things at 25,000 K, even more. So here we have our sample holder. This is our quartet sample holder. It holds four of them together and we can easily rotate between them like so. That is gonna be put in through here and then we have to pump down and prep it again. So here we can not only look under the phosphorus field to see what we're looking at, but we can also take images of whatever we want to highlight. So for example, this is a standard for carbon black. This is used just as an example for us to look at for whatever comparing to samples. Beyond this, we also have this machine over here. This is part of our EDS machine. This machine will insert and be able to read out what elements are present in the sample. So we focused the electron beam on a specific target in our sample, and then we've gone ahead and inserted our EDS, and then we're going ahead and analyze for what element composition we have. So for this sample, we have a large carbon peak, a smaller oxygen peak, small calcium peak. Normally we ignore the copper peak here because the grid that the sample is mounted on is made of copper and that's what usually shows up. This machine allows us to examine samples at a much higher magnification than we would be able to normally. It also allows us to examine for elemental composition. Both of these things allow us to look at such sensitive items as combustion byproducts such as soot, as well as being able to determine chemical composition of the asbestos in the sample.